Police in Lackawanna County are investigating a stabbing. Details are limited at this time, but authorities were called to Loomis Avenue in Taylor just after 9 last night for reports of a stabbing victim. Nobody else was hurt. We'll bring you more information as it becomes available.